Second growth wood, or this is first growth. Second growth is what grows after they cut the canopy down. And what happens there is the trees grow from the old stumps. But because they have no canopy and no competition for food, their rings are this wide. So they don't have the strength or the longevity of old growth trees. So that's what they're building with today. It's still better than Douglas fir, but it's not as good as the original old growth trees are. And people who have old growth trees on their property are still selling them.
Yeah, this ring is only like a millimeter.
If that much. Yeah. And there's 300 years missing from the middle.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. This tree was badly abused. Yeah. It was cut down. The sample was cut. And then it went to Berkeley to be counted and studied. And then it went to another park other than ours. And they decided it was just started to decay a little bit because it's really exposed. And they decided it wasn't pretty enough anymore, so they dumped it on their maintenance yard. So our doses about 20 years ago said, "You don't want that old thing, do you?" And they said, "Eh." So they got the gorilla docents to go and get it and set it up in here. And this is literally the oldest known sample based upon manual labor. They are now doing core samples of living trees as scientific studies, and they've actually found one that was over 2,500 years old. But we don't know how old our trees are. And we want to keep them standing up. We don't want to take them down so we can count the rings.
Yeah. My only problem is that
these are called Cosa Redwoods and then called Sequoia Sempervivum.
Thank you. 像走在沙滩上的感觉。
我看你五百多栋大楼。
到了 observation deck， have a lunch here。我看很多人从那边那条路走过来，就走回去了，是吧？
Don't make sense, how rude. We haven't had too many governors here either.
Thanks for the story. Now, when you hear teddy bear, you're always going to think of that.
No, but the teddy bear was named after President Roosevelt. What is it?
No, that one is older, but that one's not from here.
Right, that's from Humboldt.
From Northern California.
Right.
Because the giant, which is twice the size of that one, is younger.
Okay.
It's 1600 to 1800s. This one's about 2000 years old. That's old. Not our largest tree, but it is believed to be our oldest one. So the circle and the mountain are basically the same age as the parent. It's called a cathedral. It's called the School Association of the City. The Sunday School Association Group was its original name. I guess a teacher and parent, a teacher and student, I don't know. But it's unique in the sense that the parent is still in the middle. There's another one back there that we passed that's similar. They're the only two in the world like that. Normally you see a big tree and a little tree. Here we have multiple generations, but the main loop are the same age range.
这个跟那边那个，
这个很不一样。你看它中间发的叉的话，很粗。
它这下面是个整体。